There's a kind of magic when you're writing a book. The words that come out of your fingers and flit upon the page seem to come from nowhere at times. Even though I have this notebook next to me, which is supposed to guide me along. Writing that first draft is magical. It's a kind of daze that you go into, and when you wake up, you've written a book. It's fun writing that first draft. Unfortunately, you're not done when that last page prints out. Only the magic is. A lot of writers and teachers will tell you that rewrites and editing are the most important part of creating a book. They're wrong. A first draft of a novel is a novel, plain and simple. It might not be very good, but it's there. You can't rewrite a novel that isn't written. That said, never send a novel that hasn't gone through rewrites to anybody, and never, ever try to sell it to people. When I get done with my first draft, I print it out, and I let it sit on my desk for a few weeks. This clears the story from my head, putting a nice layer of dust both on the manuscript and my memory. When that memory is not so shiny and fresh, you can see the story with fresh eyes. And with those fresh eyes, I read my story through without making any changes, although I will keep a notebook open in case I see something that needs changing. After the first read-through, I'll start immediately on my rewrite. I take the first draft and a red pen and go through the entire manuscript again. At this time, I'm trying to cut fat and fix any inconsistencies. This means that I look for any sentences or words that isn't needed and get rid of it. This is important so that the story moves quickly. No one wants to be bogged down in overweight prose, so put on a diet. The only thing I'll add in at this point is things needed to make the story make sense. I do not add more description at this point to clarify things. That'll come later. When I finish going through a chapter, I'll take the edited pages to my computer and put the changes into the chapter file. I save all of my chapters as separate files so that it is always easy to find what I need. You don't have to do this, of course. And that's how my first rewrite goes. It's only one of many. I usually rewrite a book 4 times before I send it out to anyone, who in turn will send back their edits. And the process will repeat itself. After that, it's time to sell it. But I'll get to that in another video. Remember that this is only the way I do things. You can do whatever you want. Just make sure you do your rewrites and remember one thing. Don't rewrite anything until you finish the entire story. Otherwise, you'll never finish.